Morning children, welcome back to today's class. Today we are going to study addition of three one digit numbers. Addition of three one digit numbers. Listen, first question, we have to add 5 plus 6 plus 3. Here 5 is an one digit number, 6 is an one digit number, 3 is an one digit number. We have to add these three. First we write one below other, 5, 6, 3. Then put positive sign. Here all contains ones place, all digits contains only one place, that is ones place. So ones, then we have to add this numbers, we add the digits in the ones place. In the ones place 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 plus 1, 2, 3. What is the total number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Is equal to 14. For 14, we write 4 in the ones place and this one goes to the, we write next place, that place is tens place and this one goes to next ones place as carrier. This one is the carrier that goes to tens place. Then here no numbers are here, so we write the one itself. So the answer is 14. 14 is the answer. One more question. You write the heading and write this question in your text notebook. Then next question, add 10s, 1s, 1, 6, 3. This is the second question. Listen, 1 plus 6 plus 3, 1 plus 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 plus 3, 1, 2, 3. Count the total number of line, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, 10, 0 and this one goes to the tens place. Then again write that one itself. So, answer is 10. 1 plus 6 plus 3 is equal to 10. Write this in your notebook. Write all this in your notebook. Then next heading, adding 3 2-digit numbers, adding 3 2-digit numbers, adding 3 2-digit numbers. Question 1, without regrouping, without regrouping. Regrouping means without carrier. Adding 3 2-digit numbers. First question, find the sum of 21, 64 and 13. 21, 64 and 13. To add these three 2-digit numbers here, 21 is a 2-digit number, 64 is a 2-digit number and 13 is also a 2-digit number. We have to find the sum. We write 21, 64, write the numbers one below other, 13, and this number is in the ones place and this is in the tens place. Now we add the, first we add the digits in the ones place. 1 plus 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 3. 1, 2, 3. What is the total? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 is equal to 8. Then we add the digits in the tens place. Which are the digits in the tens place? 2 plus 6 plus 1. 2 plus 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 plus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So total is 2 plus 6 plus 1 is equal to 9. So our answer is 98. Find the sum of these three two-digit numbers. Then next question. Tens, ones, 1, 2, 12, 23, 12. Add these three numbers. 12, 23, 12. First we add the digits in the ones place. In the ones place, 2 plus 3 plus 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 is equal to 7. 2 plus 3 plus 2 is equal to 7. Then 1 plus 2 plus 1. 1 plus 2 plus 1 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 equals 4. 47. So our answer is 47. Third question. This is second question. Then third question. Tens, ones, 4, 42, 10, 32. Plus 42 plus 10 plus 32 is the question. First we add the digits in the ones place. Which are the digits in the ones place? 2, 0, 1. Apa 2 ki enda 2 lines. 0 ki anangi no lines. Lines kanda. Plus 2. 1, 2. What is the total? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 2 plus 0 plus 2 ennu paranja endi enna 2 plus 2 calculate cheyada 0 any number is added to 0 gives the number itself. Adonde 2 plus 2 enda 4. Then 4 plus then we add the digits in the tens place. In the tens place 4 1 3 1 2 3 4 plus 1 plus 1 2 3 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 is equal to 8. So 4 plus 1 plus 3 is equal to 8. So our answer is 84. Now homework page number 169 B, G to K. Practice time B, G to K. Page number 169. Thank you.